EPP number 49, chapter name gravitation. Let's come to question number 1. The figure shows the elliptical orbit of a planet with the sun at the focus. Suppose यहाँ पर focus पे आपको यहाँ पर बोला हुआ है, इस जगह पर sun है, एक कोई planet है जो elliptical orbit में यहाँ पर revolve कर रहा है. The areas of region 1 and region 2 are the same. दोनों area same है, मतलब अगर हम बोलें तो A1 is equals to A2 है. The time taken, if the planet takes time T1 from one end to another end of region 1, अच्छा इसमें time लग रहा है यहाँ पर T1 और यहाँ पर time लग रहा है, ऐसा बोला गया है T2. Then what is the relation between T1 and T2? Now we know from the Kepler's law that the aerial velocity should be same, means A1 by T1 should be equals to A2 by T2. This should be constant value. And this should be equals to L upon 2m. Now, as A1 and A2 both are equal, we can say T1 should be equals to T2, which means option number B is our correct answer. यहाँ पर B option हमारा correct answer हो जाएगा.